Alright guys, in today's video, we will be doing a pH level test for some of the most popular bottled waters on the market. We'll be testing to see if the water is either acidic or alkaline, and see if it holds up to the labeled pH values they're marketed as. The more blue it appears means the more alkaline, and the more green means the more acidic. So without further ado, let's start testing. Alright guys, so I have 10 milliliters, otherwise 2 teaspoons of each water poured into these plastic cups. I'll be dropping 3 drops of the pH reagent to see how acidic or alkaline the water becomes. So let's drop these in and see what we get. First off, starting with Coca Cola's brand of water, Dasani, we're noticing some acidic color going on. Thanks, Coke. I'll give that a 4.0. So, very acidic. Depending on your health needs, stay away from Dasani if you are avoiding acidic waters. Moving on to Essentia. So, as we're dropping it in, we're noticing a complete opposite reaction. You could tell it turned a deep blue, almost purple. So, I'm gonna give it an 8.5. So, yeah, already we're seeing some opposites going on. So, let's move on to Smart Water. So moving on to Smart Water, it's kind of looking acidic to me too, but less acidic than Dasani. I'm going to give it a 5.5. And now moving on to Aquafina. Aquafina is a product of Pepsi, a rival to Coca-Cola, also on the acidic side. I'm going to give it a 4.5. Now moving on to Fiji. This is a water that actually is sourced in Fiji, branded as natural artesian water, and it looks alkaline to me. I'll give it an 8.0. Moving on to Aqua Hydrate, this is a purified water brand with electrolytes claiming to be 9.5 and up, looking more like 8.5 here though. So I'm gonna give it an 8.5, almost a 9 there. Now we'll be testing Life Water. This is also a purified water with electrolytes added for taste. Can you guys taste the difference? Let me know in the comments below if you do. But this looks more on the acidic side as well, so I'm gonna give it a 5.5. Now a popular one I grew up with, Crystal Geyser, a mountain spring water from Mount Whitney. This is kind of looking alkaline to me, so I'll give it an 8. Now for another electrolyte water that claims it's free from fluoride, chromium 6, MTBE, arsenic, and chlorine. This is looking like it's an 8 to me. Moving on next, we have Arrowhead, which is like Crystal Geyser. It's 100% mountain spring water, which we have a very solid blue color. So I'm going to give it an 8.5, close to 9. And then next we have is Icelandic. It's a spring water coming from Ireland. It's actually created by a volcanic eruption that caused an underground spring with its own natural filtration. So we get 7.5 to 8. Now I'm going to test the water we have from our sink. We don't have any filtration system, so it's just pure tap water. Awesome, it looks blue to me, so I'll be giving that an 8 as well. So you might be wondering, is acidic or alkaline water really an issue I should be worried about? First off, I'd love to see what you have to say about it in the comments below, so write in and let's discuss there. I'm actually saving that topic for an entirely different video to go over in depth, so subscribe to not miss that, as it might be interesting. Now I have all the water lined up from acidic to basic so you can get a better overview. I'll also list them out in the description as well. If you guys want to test the pH of your own water bottles or your tap water at home, check out the link I have for this pH tester in the description below. I think it was like $10, and it's also a cool tool to show your friends and at the same time be conscious of the water you are drinking. I hope you guys enjoyed the video and have learned exactly what your bottled water's pHs are. If you guys like the video, I hope you do give it a like and subscribe to my health channel to never miss important health topic videos I have lined up. And as always, Thanks for watching. Thank you so much for sticking all the way to the end of this video. Make sure you hit that subscribe, like, and notification icons for more videos like these. Until then, see you on the next one.